that you all are making an age-old tradition here. This tradition has been there for millions of years, and it belongs to all the people in the world. It doesn't belong to only India. Africa is very much part of the ancient tradition. So, on the way here, I was mentioning, black is beautiful, black is divine. If you see the statues in India, all the ancient temples, all temple statues are from the black stone. Only recently they started the marble statue. But all the old statues of gods, goddesses, it's all from the black stone. It's the colonial period. The bad day is called the black day. In the colonial time, they said this color is better, that color is not good. But Sanatana Dharma says all are one. Ekam Sadvipra Bahudha Vadanti. God is one and He lives in every heart. So He does not distinguish between